Hey y'all, I'm back with another one. If you've been here, thank you for returning. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll be notified every time you upload a video. Let's get into the video.
Hey y'all, back on the channel again.
Last time I have my grandson today, y'all. He wanted to do a video with Crawfish, so here we are again. So dig in. Y'all, the children say they spicy. I hope they ain't too spicy, but I can't eat them. Put your bag right there.
We forgot a light. Forgot that light.
Ah! Oh, that air spicy, y'all. Turn that light on. Oh, that air spicy.
It's good.
It's good. You want some sausage?
Yep. You ain't like the sausage? I never ate it.
Oh,
it's
I
been washing it out.
Ah.
You hear me, Diamond?
Ooh, y'all. I'm gonna sit here and watch him eat these coffee.
Oh,
these coffee hot.
No, they're not. Well, some of them.
It's spicy.
You forgot your drink or something?
Mm-hmm. But they juicy and they good.
What is that?
I don't know. That's yours? Mm-hmm. It better be.
She didn't put hers in her room yet. I like these.
Oh, these are the spicy.
The medium size ones, because
they be juicy.
I don't like when the stuff gets stuck inside of it.
Yeah. Should have made some, that's, ooh, that's in my eye. A super towel.
You want me to do that? Mm-mm. I need to be. The small one's sweet.
What? Yes, it's spicy. So the back.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Juice.
Oh yeah. Nose is running. Me and my grandson probably about to start a channel, like food review channel. Yeah. Challenges. We gonna do challenges, food reviews, Q&As, stuff like that. Our first video probably gonna go up Saturday.
I like reviews.
So. I'm gonna sit down and create the channel because he wanna start YouTube. And he have a lot of friends, y'all, that want him to start. So I'm gonna create his channel and I'm not gonna always be on his channel. Only when we doing challenges or if he doing a Q&A.
These crawfish are spicy. Well, I don't stop sucking the head
because
the crawfish
is
spicy.
Mm-hmm. You said it was spicy.
No juice.
Yeah, I know. They flavorful, y'all. They killing me.
I like spice though. I just don't like that juice.
So y'all be looking out for that. I'm gonna announce it in probably the next video. The name of the channel. And okay, y'all.
I always wanted to try this.
What?
Yeah,
let me show you how you do it. I'm going to
tell
you.
Mm, I did it.
You did it? Pinch the tail. Yeah, pinch right here. This bottom right here. You pinch it like that. And you just, oh shit, I broke it. Hold on.
You just cursed.
That's all right. You pinch it. You pinch it right there. Pinch it. And pull it out. One more time. See right there? You pinch it. And you pull it out.
The big one's hard though.
Wait. Hold on. No, it's not. I can't grab it. Hold up, y'all.
If you don't know how to do it, you can just peel it and then pull it out. Take one piece off and then pull it out.
You pinch it right here. Damn. You pinch it right there. Where was my finger at? And you pinch it. Okay. Damn, I broke the whole damn thing. They don't want me to show y'all how to do it.
I can show y'all. Go right here, press down, and then you suck it out.
Right here. Pinch. And you pull.
I messed up too.
Just pinch and pull.
There's a lot of crawfish.
Huh?
Look, a lot of crawfish on there.
It's full. Oh, my lips burning. So who inspired you to do YouTube?
Yeah, this guy, his name is Fireson, and he do like games and stuff, and I liked it, so I wanted to play it, so ever since then I just started playing.
So, we're going to do the food channel, I mean the challenge channel, to get the feel of YouTube?
Yeah.
Because he don't eat that much, y'all. That's why I told him food reviews. Challenges. Stuff like that, because he don't eat that much. He a macaroni and cheese. A mac and cheese child. Y'all, I can't eat no more of them heads. I'm sorry. Just tear me up. So y'all in the comments, write down some questions for his Q&A that y'all want to know about him.
What is a Q&A?
Question and answer.
Oh.
They're going to ask you questions and you're going to answer them.
Like that hot seat.
There's something like the hot seat. I'm going to be right here to make sure you answer them right without lying. So his first video will be on YouTube Saturday. Are we gonna sit down and get the agenda together? What he gonna do this? What he gonna do all next week? This week is just gonna be a preparation. Next week is gonna be business. Getting down to the nitty gritty. You gonna eat the rest of those? Cause I can't eat them all. They keep fighting.
Yep.
I tried.
They ain't get. They
one
wasn't
time.
Spicy that bad, but they was spicy.
Nah, they was spicy, y'all. Some things are spicy. All my lips burning. My nose running, and I'm trying to keep it from running where y'all can see it.
What
you got to drink? Nothing. I drink
juice.
Do y'all have a grandchild that never want to be at home? Always want to be by grandma? This one right here. He always want to be by his grandma. I had a pig feet chop. It's so darn spicy. Look at that. That's too spicy for me. I can't eat that.
And I like that feet.
Look at the bag. That's how spicy it is. The bag is even red. Even the smoked sausage. Look at the smoked sausage.
No, I like smoked sausage.
You want it?
Mm-hmm.
I can't eat that. It's too spicy. So you gotta talk to people. What you laughing at? You gotta talk to the people.
I don't know what to say.
That's because you try to be nervous, but you need to stop being nervous. You gotta get used to the camera.
Hello?
I bet you KJ would have known. Call it Kylie did good on her video.
I've seen it.
Baby Kylie act like she been doing YouTube 10 years. But he's shy, y'all. He is a shy guy.
This not spicy, though.
I don't want it either. I didn't eat no sides with this crawfish because I just did that corn redo challenge. And I did the challenge, and they were to get this right after I did the challenge. So I was like, I'm going to just eat the crawfish with him. We could have made this his video, but it's going on my channel.
It's good,
huh? Hello. Oh. Lord.
Done? Nope. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hello.
Got a tray. Look at the tray, y'all. Let me show y'all this tray. Y'all see the spice in this stuff? Did y'all see the spice? No. That's too much. I don't know if I'm gonna eat crawfish this week. I don't wanna get sick. I'm all that spice. I'm already sleepy.
We about to go to sleep after this?
Sure, yeah.
Why?
I'm gonna upload this video. But I just upload the corn for today, tomorrow. Or just gonna go up tomorrow.
Oh. See me on YouTube tomorrow.
Your first video gonna be up Saturday.
I know. But you'll see me tomorrow.
On my channel? Why you say that?
You say you go up, you uploading the video tomorrow.
Oh. I thought you was talking about getting on my channel. You don't eat everything. You can't get on my channel. He don't eat fish. Y'all, I had made me a menu, girl. I made me a menu for the whole week and next week. Y'all gonna see oysters next week.
I'm joining.
I'm gonna have me some oysters, some trouble oysters. I'm gonna have me some green lip mussels. I'm gonna have me some snow crabs. Y'all gonna see a lot of seafood. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't eat meat anymore. No meat for me.
Salad.
I'm gonna have salad next week. I'm doing a seafood salad next week with the shrimp, the crab meat. I might put some lobster chunks in it. With some lettuce and tomatoes and oh yes. No draining, y'all. I'm trying to wait for him to say he's done so I can close out this video. You got one right there?
I got two.
Where the two at? You gonna eat them paws off camera because that's all he gonna do.
I'll eat the paws.
You do be eating them paws.
Yeah,
that's what I don't get to see. It's my oldest grandchild. That stuck to me like glue. Don't want to go nowhere but here.
I'll go outside.
I'm talking about going to stay by your mama house or stay by other aunties, your auntie's house. You want to stay right here with me, y'all.
I go with my auntie Ronisha and my auntie Diamond.
When the last time you went and how many days you stayed?
The last time I went was the first time back over here.
What?
Since we came back from Texas.
I said, when the last time you went.
The last time I went was
How long ago?
I don't know.
Yeah, and how long you stayed over there?
Like 2 days.
No, you didn't. You stayed one day and came back.
No, it was 2 days.
No, it wasn't. You went that night. You went that night and you wind up back over here that next evening.
Oh, yeah, because they had to go to work.
Yeah, No, it ain't no because they had to go to work. You were trying to get back over here. I have another grandson that likes to go here, but I run him to his mom because he is bad as I don't know what. Oh, that little fella is bad, y'all.
Call that season.
You gonna play in that? Or you gonna wipe your hands so I can close this out?
This way.
Yeah, we're gonna clean up after I close it out. And let's close it out.
Alright.
Okay, y'all. This is the end of the video with me and
Devon.
So what our channel gonna be? D&D or DD?
DB.
DD, you like DD? Ah! So this is the last time you will see DD and Divine on DD's TV. The next time y'all see us, it will be on
DD channel.
That's the name of DD channel?
Yep. No,
DD Nation, DD Gang,
DD Family.
DD Family. Oh, I like that. So y'all, the next time y'all will see us, it will be on DD Family. That's what name he wants to give us, DD Family. So I'm gonna let y'all go and prepare for the next video.
Peace.